If you go to Zahadu, you will die. Welcome to Trenton, the Eye of the Empire.
Planet Arrakis, known as Doom.
Thank you. produces the most spice controls you. There are no set territories, no rules of engagement.
Lost armies. Now three houses fight. The noble traders. The insidious organs. The evil monkey. On this planet, you will die.
Genetically created to wage war on New Earth.
One of the feet five.
Thank you.
The Foundation began colonizing Terminus. The Empire underestimated Harry. We all did. Harry had predicted the Cleons would opt for exile over execution. That his followers' endpoint would be Terminus. Every aspect of their arrival was predetermined. When the colonists would land, where they would build their outpost. So, imagine their surprise when they discovered that something else was already there.
When the colonists would land,
where they would build their outpost. So, imagine their surprise when they discovered that something else was already there.
What in someone's name is that?
It became known as the Vault. And over the decades, countless myths grew up around it. It was an ancient artifact left by aliens. A surveillance outpost sent ahead by the Cleons. All the settlers knew for certain was that the Vault wouldn't allow anyone to approach it. And so, they kept away. The slow ship was scuttled. A refuge built from its bones. And what was once mysterious became mundane.
To ensure the safety of our solar system, Plendatu must be eliminated.
We break camp now and take you live to Planetopolis, where the invasion has begun.
Must be eliminated.
generations, they called the planet of Caladan, the third planet in orbit around star Delta Cervinus. The third planet in orbit around star Delta Aramis.
Though today the Sardaukar reign supreme, they once came from humble origins, only scratching their way to the top through the lethal trials of countless generations. This ascent can be traced back to their pre-imperial home of Seleucia Secundus.
Zahabu. kind of name is that?
I might have been.
Boom today, boom tomorrow, there's always,
What? Look, somebody's got to have some perspective around here. Boom.
Sooner or later.
Boom!
What do you want?
Sooner or later.